The Kovai Post News Delivered.
Whichever state it has come to power and formed government, whether it is a case of Gujarat, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, or even Jharkhand now, has made a big difference to the state's governance. Each sector, whether it is your agriculture, whether it is industry, whether it is a service sector, have all benefited by good governance in BJP. And therefore, Tamil Nadu, which has already been a very progressive state, a state which had achieved very high standards, whether it is in industrialization, whether it is in education, in the last 50 years, because of the seesaw kind of a situation, either you have one Dravidian party or you have the other, has only had governments which had no foresight whatsoever. Without vision, without foresight, you had governments running the state, and as a result of which today Tamil Nadu is desperately looking for an alternative. Tamil Nadu is also looking for giving the right push. Industries have suffered. They, in spite of overseas interest in investment, Tamil Nadu is seen as a good potential state, but you're still not having many of the promised investments materializing at the ground. So there's so much to do. People are very enterprising. They're qualified. They're very talented. Film industry in Tamil Nadu has grown leaps and bounds. But unfortunately, the politics of Tamil Nadu has not allowed the state to move forward. People are looking for an alternative. Modi ji has shown what kind of alternative BJP governments can give. I'm sure that alternative will emerge as BJP forming the government in Tamil Nadu.